New life could soon be coming to Market House in Annapolis. The waterfront site now sits more than half empty.
Tonight, the public will get a look at plans to bring in new businesses. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer live in Annapolis tonight with details. Lowell.
Yeah, folks around here in Annapolis are so sick of these empty promises dealing with these stories, but it looks like there might be a silver lining here, an end of the rainbow, if you will. About an hour ago, developers with Gone To Market LLC met with Annapolis's mayor and city council to go over the final plans concerning the market. So it looks like at this point, it will finally get that much needed facelift.
Our plan is to really kind of unravel all the wrongdoings that have happened to the market in the past 50 years since it was a great place.
For Lear Jackson, it's a chance to revisit his childhood. His startup development firm, Gone To Market LLC, will oversee the renovation and reconstruction of the Annapolis Market House, returning to its glory days. Jackson has been involved with revitalizing similar markets like Belvedere Square in Baltimore City. According to the firm's proposal, the new 5,000-square-foot market would be a true marketplace with inside and outside attractions, including seafood, deli, flower, and produce vendors, as well as a weekend farmers market, all in an effort to give Annapolis its neighborhood market back.
If the merchants are good and the merchandise is great and there's fresh bread being baked here, And there's a great butcher and there's a great seafood market and people can come hang around the oyster bar and see their friends, and it will become a weekly ritual.
The market house should be the economic engine that drives the economy downtown. So we need to breathe life back in the market house and by extension breathe life into downtown.
Annapolis Mayor Joshua Cohen says he is pleased to see a guy like Jackson take control of the market. He says Jackson and his partner Drew Scallon have a lot of proven experience in this area, and that with their help, Annapolis Market House will become the main attraction downtown.
Not only do they have a track record, they have the right vision for this market house so that the city, the community, the citizens can reclaim this market house as the community gathering spot that it once was.
As we speak, there is a public walkthrough going in the market behind me, and there will be another one for the public next Monday. As far as a timeline, though, the hopes are to have the market closed down by the end of the year, construction to start January 1st, and then a grand reopening, if you will, of the market on April 1st. A lot of folks around here keeping their fingers crossed. We're live in Annapolis tonight. I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.